So this is Hubie and Allison playing Mario Party. They're talking.
They're talking about something.
Gosh, this is so old. I'm gonna push start.
Alright. This is the place. The cursor. That look good?
Do you wanna play individually or do you wanna play like my gosh, it's not pixelated, but what is it? Like, why is it so bright?
This is...
The game house?
Where's the party?
It's in the pipe.
Alright.
No, we don't need the rules. We know how to Mario Party.
That's right. We invented Mario Party.
Gosh, when was this made? You have to control.
Alright.
Yeah, I would like to play. That'd be great.
Dibs, Donkey Kong.
Yoshi.
Computer.
Make it Wario if you don't like them. And then Luigi and Peach are at least somewhat endearing.
Alright. Normal?
Yeah, sounds good. This is a never-ending thing.
Let me just think about this.
I always picked Peach's birthday cake because it looks the coolest, but we don't have to do that because I always did it.
It's cool if you want to see how it's changed or how you've changed.
No. Because I remember it's just everything we had like cream. And I love cake, so that helps.
Engine room.
Start from the top. Let's do DK.
DK?
DK. DK Jungle Adventure. Let's do this. I don't know if that just gave you a home advantage.
Yeah. Game over.
Alright, light play. Yeah, let's do light play.
Yes.
So,
thanks, Toad.
How many questions can I ask? Get it? It's uppercase and then lowercase and then uppercase.
I missed it.
Because it's a prime. I'm not going to the space zone for now.
The what?
I can't get the ticket to the space zone for the comedy opera.
Still have an invitation to the improv festival. Damn! Allison got the tan!
I'm going first.
Loser's up first.
You're second.
Where he's a celebrity. Shiner, go eat this out elsewhere.
Alright, looks like the store. Nice toad. I don't know why he's always the master of everything.
Goals to get the star. Shiner, drop it. Drop it.
Aw, oh, three.
Shiner, take that off the couch. Why is he calling it a dick?
Oh, man, where are you?
Down to you, so you want it. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay. Do we even have to do anything? Or?
That's enough. I already lost. Oh, game over. Keep pushing. I don't think there's anything. It's all luck. So Wario has a 3-1. How the hell did he win?
I don't know. I'm trying. Did you do anything? Yeah, I think you moved it. You can move it.
Yes. We just got owned.
I'm not doing well with this counter.
I'm gonna abbreviate my name and nothing else.
It would take the entire screen for Donkey Kong. Everyone else is at least like 5 letters and under. You hear a voice behind the door. People who don't have 21.
Won't go this way.
Not anything happened.
Okay. YouTube audience appreciates.
We're just watching a mom news. Maybe it's a computer character. I mean, you can talk with computer news. Computer wasn't trying hard enough. I guess you just didn't get any coins from the last round.
Alright. Uh-oh.
Keep away. How is it everyone plays together?
Jumping.
I'm excited. Can't wait to play.
Alright, so don't let...
Mario's still first, I'm second, Yubi's third, and Mario's last place.
No, not at all. You're in first?
I'm in first. So, possibly he does something.
Poisonous mushroom.
Oh, no!
Mario's dead.
Dead to me. Dead! Fox Mountain Mayhem. I have a vague recollection of all this. Pretty amount of boxes and 5 points inside.
Alright. Break the boxes.
How do you break boxes? Is it B?
Stop!
Oh, I got doing that.
One, but relative to each other. Jeez, Wario!
I got 3 coins,
you
guys.
You got all the money bags?
I got 3 coins.
I'll okay, I went from first to third in one turn. I guess that's how Mario Party goes.
This...
No!
If we get last, we get most of this.
Haha. Welcome to Bowser Street. We've got plenty of fun events. Now choose your event on the roulette. I'll take you back to that. The Yoshi Bowser hybrid wins again. The superior breed. Oh my gosh, my mechanically.
What is he
like,
doing now?
My, like, oh, everyone loses 10. Do I gain 30? Oh, or just he was. Warrior's still winning now. But I'm in second. That's not bad.
Become on his home turf.
Well, you just get this.
Thank you. Pity coins.
Oh, I just lost.
Back to fourth.
But hey, if this goes the way it's going, it's gonna be us versus them. Okay, why is he just getting wet?
He's still poisoned. Nobody's helping him out.
Bomb skeet ball. It's another one of those games where you rotate. It's a 2-on-2 basketball versus score.
First game to score wins. Hardcore.
So, no hardcore basketball game. Finish! I'm probably one of the most skilled Mario Party players. Gonna be honest. Oh, this, no. Is, this is embarrassing.
This is pretty embarrassing.
Hey, I told you before we started this, I have zero level of skill going in.
I thought I had skill until I played this game.
I'm sorry, did a boulder come out of nowhere? What is happening? Okay, let's go let that happen.
Alright, give me some pity. 3 points.
Yeah, let's go in third and 2 and 4th. I have to double my nose.
I'm coming for you. fine, back up. Excuse me.
Oh, and I think I'm finished for the sign. So.
You suck.
Hey, you didn't have to be such an efficient digger. That's to reveal the sign. That doesn't put me anywhere near. Oh, I'm one behind.
Allison's a gold digger. For the record.
For the record. There we go, finally, a number over five.
What? Get out of my way. No.
I thought there was a reason you couldn't go away. Oh my gosh, are his eyes just like going in two different directions?
God, thanks.
You need some corrective.
What? I need a random
boulder attack.
Ah, shit.
Children's relationship, or like who Mario did first, or I love this one.
Stretch the face.
Stretch the face.
Okay. What are we trying to match it?
Yeah, we're trying to match the center.
Hey, looks like me.
Star.
Tell me that.
Okay, we only watch these one player style games, like. We sabotage them, or just strictly them. How's that good?
Yeah,
the Wumbo dance?
Throw stuff at words.
It's like actions. And fires that are just staring with these cult of toads.
Miss! Oh no!
Toads have always been strange to me. Way to go, Mario! He got cocky because he had a star.
He's a pretty good costume though. I need some purple vest.
So why are you going to listen to that? Bash and crash.
Hit the player in the Bowser suit with your hammer. Gladly.
Because he's a monster. Because his lowest torso is a dragon.
Yeah. Ace the camera.
Just by Mario
Zucky. Nice. Look at the map, push B. So if you go left and down, you're there. If you can afford to pay
the toll,
10 and plus then 20, you just have enough to get a star.
Why did I help?
Oh, it's free.
Yeah! Thanks, Yeah. Thanks, man. Looking a little cracked up there, Yoshi.
Yoshi's chasing the dragon.
Cops are on me, gotta hide somewhere else.
Let's see if I can get as far away from Donkey Kong as possible. Put that guy in front of me.
Sorry. You can pay him. You have the cash.
Three.
How much does he make you pay? Ten?
Ten.
Oh. We'll shake you down for all your money. Does his hands really have any purpose? Like they're like little bowl hands. They're like cannonballs with tiny.
I think so. You won't be able to afford it.
Okay, you need to. Back. the worst.
This is the
it's
one
the you're... diving game.
This is the one that scarred you for.
Yes, it's bad.
Treasure chest. Press A to die. Thank you. Isaac Newton.
Mario's going for me.
He's always jumping on your back and pushing you around.
Oh, oh no, I screwed myself! Woohoo!
Surprise, surprise, Mario gets the glory.
Once again, the man in the purple.
He's on the cover of the game too, Mario Party.
Why is it always gonna be his party? Now that you showed me this little cheat, I will use it forever. Yeah, that's it. You need to confront the stone. Ooh, I get a chance.
I sure glad.
Whack one? The
whole world's watching.
Really?
Nice exit. Still recording, 32 minutes.
Jeez. I used to record like this for all my classmates.
What was the longest you recorded for?
We used to have class for an hour and a half. Yeah. Yep. Well, my whole time in class, I would just record and then go back and then listen while I was doing something. Or run and listen to the notes so I wouldn't have to write down. Forget about us, great. Oh no.
Left and right butt cheeks. Yeah! Cash and cash.
One last time. One last time.
Hit him with the hammer.
Grr.
That you only have two stars. Alright,
Titan Ace again, we gotta read the directions for this because there's some like it
left and right. Drop it with A.
Star!
That's for shame. It's moving every single thing. Are you moving it?
It's going Mario again.
It changes every pipe.
How did it always go to Mario? I don't know.
Rigged.
Finish!
Rigged. Hey, he still hasn't gotten a star, so I'm feeling good. Oh, there's so much tangents.
Like work. Tighten all your bolts and wear your hard hats.
Yeah.
Yippee!
sorry, you and Mario will keep clearing the board.
Yeah!
Hey, let's move it by Yoshi.
That'd be great.
Wow, someone's gonna hit a boulder and then...
He's gotten like 3 Wowzer games.
Places. Makeup.
You are a plastic surgeon, and your job is to make him beautiful.
That's your nip tuck. Same exact thing.
Star!
Is that what it was?
That's 5. Do not. number 20. Three spots away from the star.
I will burn you. I hope they all could be conventional around so that when you move the star, everyone just gets one. Now that I think about it, should I just move the star to the same four ways on the map? It's not like random. No, but it's gonna put him at the beginning of the map, but when he moves, after you get a star, he's gonna be in prime real estate for getting a star.
You probably not gonna be your Wario.
I feel like I'm sadly a permanent number two.
Ugh.
We can control it somehow, we should try that more often. This is not the majority strength game. Oh, that's Punchaboo?
Ready? Go!
Carl. There's nothing you could do.
You were supposed to watch the socket.
You're supposed to be in front of the socket, not behind it. He's like, I'm sorry. I didn't understand instructions.
Yeah, I get it. I start.
What just happened? I predict the Yoshi will win.
I wonder why.
Meanwhile, back at the start line.
Blood vessel, no big deal. It's just a mild injury. You look at me? Look how sad I am. Look at that lizard tongue.
leave.
It's getting late.
Charger is a banana made of gold. Did you know that?
Does it always say that? I've never actually read the text.
I've never seen that.
I always just like the letter.
Yeah! Alright, that's closer to me. I'll take it.
Do you know something?
Yes.
Oh no.
Steal from who?
From me.
Huh?
If you stole from me, you'd be. You're such a dick.
Wait.
Win all his bets. Dick.
Well, that was the only way I could get first.
No, it couldn't. You could have stolen from Mario. Or anybody else.
Mario.
No.
Stole from Mario, then it would cost me all my points.
Exactly.
So we didn't see him stolen.
I know. I'm not. I know the logic. I know the most logical. I just feel like that was a betrayal.
It happened.
It hurts. I feel wounded. What is this? There's like cardboard cutout butterflies. Yeah, he's trying to remember which one they're pointing at.
Butt plug.
There's also like bigger butterflies.
Exactly. What are the origins of Wario? I hate you. Like, a whole lot.
Last turn made it count.
Unless I get a special star at the end.
Oh, he's losing some points.
What does he know that we don't?
I don't remember this at all. I don't either. This looks like Zelda.
Do you get like whisked away? And it's a gold banana.
Well, I'm glad that Donkey Kong is
a gold banana. Fuck, everyone else showed up except about me. What? They sent me back into the maze to die. Monster. I'm just left to die. I go all the way to the corner. How did that happen? That's sad. I don't like that at all.
Sharing Vance's bank right now. Alright. That's a wrap. Password 4444 on the record.